PeopleSoft Update Image 49 introduced preferred name or lived names functionality, promoting inclusivity and respect for individual identity within the organization. This feature empowers users to specify their preferred name within PeopleSoft to recognize the importance of respecting individuals' self-identification. A preferred name is the name an individual chooses to be called by, which may differ from their legal or birth name. Organizations can seamlessly integrate a personalized approach using preferred names to promote a workplace culture that values and respects the diverse identities of its members. You can update preferred name on the Personal Data Edit page. Select an employee to update. After applying the enhancement to your environment, new name fields appear on the page, allowing you to update the employee's personal data record. In this example, Stephen Lawson wishes to use the preferred first name of Steve and wants the display name to include the suffix junior. Most pages in PeopleSoft Financials that are designed to show a complete name display information from the display name field. Pages that concatenate individual name fields display preferred first and preferred last if populated. Pages and processes that require a legal name continue to do so using the first name and last name fields. Organizations that use PeopleSoft HCM should update the preferred name in HCM and then use version 9 of the Person Basic Sync and Full Sync messages to update financials. The new messages are made available in HCM Update Image 49. If your organization is not integrated with PeopleSoft HCM, an administrator may directly update the personal data of employees in PeopleSoft FSCM. Once your organization is ready to display preferred names to users on pages, navigate to the Installation Options page to enable the preferred name. Select the Display Preferred Name checkbox and save. After saving the page, a scheduled process updates the personal data record. A message appears noting the process instance. My profile is a typical self-service page where you can see the new display name. The display name of Steve Lawson Jr. appears in the top left corner. To limit the impact on customers, existing name fields were repurposed to store preferred name information, and new fields were created to store existing legal names. When you select the Display Preferred Name checkbox on the Installation Options page, a process updates the personal data record. With this approach, the technical impact of applying this feature is limited, with most views and pages not impacted. With the release of the Preferred Names feature, we support both regulatory requirements and your desire to support inclusivity and recognition within the organization. By implementing preferred names, you're taking a significant step towards ensuring that every user feels seen, respected, and valued. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.